IoT headphones so you can stand up on all four wheelers. And you can walk around on that. This allows them to climb the super steep California hills. Not only do sea lions spend a lot of time on land, but they also spend a lot of time in the water. They'll use those powerful front flippers and up and down motion to pull themselves through the water, reaching speeds of up to 25 miles per hour, allowing them to escape predators and catch the fishing squid. Check them out. Participating in today's presentation from one stranded and even to be rescued. And look how well they're doing now. So great, right?
That's what I just said.
Good job. You have something to share? You're so right. There are things that I can do to help. We can make wise choices when choosing to eat seafood. Otherwise, there won't be enough fish left in the ocean for the sea lions to eat. Here at the Mystic Aquarium eat sustainable seafood, and you should too.
Oh!
That's right, eat like a sea lion. They are very diverse, they eat common species, and they eat close to home. When choosing to eat seafood, make sure you're choosing a local fish from healthy populations because it's better for the planet.
But maybe ocean-friendly seafood.
anything we can do to help. Did you know that single-use plastics exist forever in the ocean? Things like plastic bags, water bottles, and plastic straws all get broken down by the sun and the waves into tiny pieces called microplastics. And these microplastics, well, they get eaten by the small fish, which get eaten by bigger fish, and it works its way all the way up the food chain to predators like sea lions or scarier predators like sharks. You can help by thinking twice before you use a single-use product. See if you can refuse items like plastic straws or plastic bottles and use reusable options instead, like a reusable grocery bag. Nice job, Maya. Or you could use a reusable water bottle like Sukari. And of course, we need to take our pollution anytime we see it. Megan! Everyone boo her! If you have to use a plastic bottle like Megan out there, thankfully one of the easiest ways that we can help keep our oceans free of all that debris is simply by recycling.
Are you gonna dance?